My name is Brandon Smith. I go by the rap name BZJ. I'm from Alma, Michigan. Want to give a shout out to Leaf the Plug, Industry All Access. Let's jump into this. What made me first realize I wanted to pursue a career in music? When I was in my teens and I ended up forming a rap group with my then friend Chaz called Be With It. We did six songs in Woody's music. He liked it. I kept going, even though me and Woody don't see eye to eye anymore. So there's a whole thing on that. I'm not going to get into it, but let's keep moving forward. Who are my musical influences? Eminem, Korn, Lil Wayne, P.O.D., myself, Dr. Dre, Tupac, Snoop Dogg, N.W.A., Eazy-E, Ice Cube, LL Cool J, Busta Rhymes, DMX. The list goes on and on. I have so many and it's hard to name them all off. But I want to keep this to the point. So let's see, how would I describe my music to people? I really can't. So I just ask them to play it, and if they like it, they tell me. If they don't like it, they tell me. So that's really what it is. If it's pushable, I push it. If it's not, I go back and I try to fix it. And if I can't fix it, then I just move on. What image do I think my music conveys? The way it is presented, how I feel in that moment. You may feel the same way too. So it's all about your mood. So, and it's all about my mood too. So that's what people forget, is that it's about your mood and how you feel. And they can't bash you for your creativity. So people have to really remember that. Let's see. What inspires me to do music? People who like it, being able to be real and speak my mind. I love speaking my mind. I love being able to talk about my feelings. And again, music is reflection of yourself, how you feel. It's not, I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna do everything that I talk about. No, it's you wanna have fun or you're angry and you wanna talk about it. So it is what it is. A lot of people still get that confused. let's see. What do I hope to bring to the music industry? Me and my label, my team, some real lyrics, not this mumble stuff. No hate, but we got enough of that. We really do. Trends come and go, but they always come back around. So the stuff that follows has to be key. And we have to make sure that the listener is like in tune with us. So that's what we really have to do. And it's really hard to entertain and make sure everybody's on the same page. And when you have people going out there and they're not really using their words and they're just, you know, throwing some stuff out there and people are like, oh yeah, that's cool. The message isn't there, the concept's not there. So I love being able to write lyrics and put it out there. So what makes me different from other artists? I'm me and they are not me. So what I do is what I do, what they do is what they do. So that's pretty much that right there in a nutshell. What are my past projects and achievements? I was on Industry All Access before. Love and Bones is my past project and is out now. So make sure you go pick that joint up. I can't stress that enough. That's all over CD Baby, iTunes, Spotify, any major platform. It's out there. So go pick it up. What do I think my biggest break is? A greatest opportunity has been. Let's see. Well, so. Or my biggest opportunity, teaming with CD Baby and Alliance Entertainment and still being a part of the Industry All Access family. Most importantly, teaming with Barzy. I can't stress that enough. Barzy is my producer. He's my best friend. He's also my business partner, so he's helping me launch this label too. So it's really cool that I've found Barzy and he found me. So we're teaming up and we're working together on this. What projects are we currently working on? We're working on the Loop album again with Barzy. So it's really cool, and I can't stress that enough that me and Barzy and everybody else that's a part of this record label that we're trying to make is. It's crazy and it's fun, but we can't get there without help from fans and support from fans or from support of others. So again, shout out to Industry All Access and Leaf the Plug. Thank you guys.